You guys ever smoked weed out of an apple before? I like smoking out of an apple because I travel all the time and, you know, you can find an apple in any airport. The reason I like to smoke out of an apple is because obviously I don't roll. If I'm rolling the joint, we are losing a lot of product. There ain't nobody getting high. Just trying to sniff it out of the carpet. And that's not how you do that drug. The reason I bring up the old apple pipe is a couple weeks ago I was on the road and I had one with me, waiting for my ride and for my hotel. And then down the street comes a pig on a horse. That's a cop, guys. Anyway, this mounted officer. Is that better, team? Anyways, he comes clippity-clopping by, and I'm all high and paranoid, like, oh shit, what if the horse smells apple? They just keep getting closer. I'm like, this is about to fucking happen. He clippity-clops right on up to me. He recognized me. He's like, hey, I saw you on TV. I was like, sweet, can I feed your horse an apple? He let me do it. Have a fun day, officer. Would I love to see that later in the afternoon? A horse is fancy dancing. Something got into Becky. Never seen her drink so much water. Just another scenario. And then I had this happen to me. I was coming out of the San Diego airport, and I bumped into a large, muscly black cop with a German Shepherd, and he recognized me. And I thought I was playing it cool. I don't know how he saw it, but after about 2 minutes, he looks at me and goes, don't worry, Josh. It's a bomb-sniffing dog. Thank you. Ooh, all right. What's your puppy's name? Come here, boy. It's a little puppy. Not so scary now, are you, dog?